it may happen that PayPal is down. This is what I am getting today. Gears and hats. So if it happens to you, just be patient and check on a regular basis.